Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, in the last lecture we have studied that the effect of pressure plays a very important role in solubility of gas. This effect of pressure is nothing but called as Henry's law. Let us study it in deep. So what Henry's law says? Henry's law says that if the pressure is more which is applied on the solution, then the solubility also increases. Let us see what is Henry's law. Henry's law says that the solubility of a gas in liquid at a constant temperature is directly proportional to the pressure of the gas above the solution. It means if you apply more pressure, then the solubility of gas will be more. And if you apply less pressure, then the solubility of the gases in the liquid will be less. So it is given in the formula of S is directly proportional to P. So therefore, solubility is equals to K into P. And what is K? K is Henry's constant and S is nothing but solubility of the gas in liquid, while P is the pressure that is applied on the gas to get dissolved in the liquid. Let us see what is Henry's constant. Henry's constant, which is denoted by the letter K, is known as, it is nothing but a solubility of gas in moles per dm cube at 1 atmospheric pressure at constant temperature. So suppose if S is equals to K into P, so when will be the Henry's constant is equals to 1 atmosphere? When the solubility will be 1 or when the pressure will be 1. So now let's see what are the applications of Henry's law. So these are the applications. The first one is production of carbonated beverages. As you know, many of the carbonated beverages like you might be consuming, Cokes and all, they have carbon dioxide or carbonated water in it. And what are those? They have carbon dioxide gases that are dissolved in the liquid. And hence, they have effervescence whenever you have opened the bottle. So by dissolving the gases, you can make beverages, and hence these are the applications of Henry's law. The second one is nothing but the people living at high altitude. People living at high altitude, there is very small quantity of oxygen present in their environment. Why? Because at high altitude, the pressure is also very less. And hence, as we know, according to Henry's law, if the pressure is more, the gas that could dissolve in the liquid will also be more. And at high altitude, since the pressure is very much less, the oxygen in the environment is also very less, and hence people face various problems, and that problem is known as anoxia, which means feelingness of weakness, and circulation of blood in the body will also be less, as hemoglobin, which is present in the body, it absorbs oxygen, but at high altitude, the oxygen quantity is less. So therefore, the people living there faces this kind of problems. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and please don't forget to subscribe on Ikeda channel, and do let your friends also share this video. Thank you so much.